Australian. Today I'm going to be making a few tricks today. So, yeah. For the first trick, what you'll need is five of them that have already technically been smoked once. Okay, and then you need a ashtray. So, an ashtray, set the ashtray on the ground, on there, and then you need some ashes to make this look real. So, I took ashes, and I'm spreading them around everywhere. And if you don't have ashes, and if nobody smokes in your family, or nothing, you can buy Oreos, like, crushed up Oreos, really, really small. And then, really small and stick them in an ashtray or some kind of bowl or dish or something. And yeah, so first of all, you will need cigarette, this nail glue, maximum speed, nail glue, maximum speed, has to be maximum speed. Okay, so what I'm going to do right now is take a step and just take some of this glue and put the glue on the cigarette, and then what you'll need to do, stick that in the ashtray. I stuck mine right there, and just keep doing the rest. Do it with every single one. Okay, now here is it after. Now let's see the reactions. Ready? Let's do this.
Okay. Yeah. Don't pull it up. Just pretend. Try it. Don't pull it up. Yeah.
God damn it! I think she might have ripped one up. Let me check. Yep. She ripped it up. Okay. And that was my one trick, and I have another reaction to it, and it will be down below. I will post that right after I post this one. And don't forget to subscribe to become a ladybug, and we are trying to get to 201 subscribers. So, button. Bye.